pancake.
Freak. All you do is call me names. I finally struck back once.
This has nothing to do with you, who I will deal with later.
Hey, Maya, Lucas. Congratulations on winning favorite couple.
Feeling frightened of the things that I don't know. When tomorrow comes, tomorrow
comes. You okay now?
Comes, that was good. Comes.
And though the road is long, I look up to the sky. And in the dark I found, I stop that I won't fly. And I sing along. I sing along, then I sing along.
Is a couple. Everybody does.
Maya?
Lucas, you're a very sweet guy.
I see the shadows long. Food eating and wholesome living in the natural cornucopia of the Earth's bounty.
Have you ever even heard me talk? You want to tangle with me?
Not yet.
Maya, you're the most secure person in this room. You have a great life. Why would you change?
Lucas called me a short little sack of pancakes.
She called me Huckleberry.
Huckleberry. And I don't want to be a short little sack of pancakes.
And she comes up to my face and goes, ha ha, like it's the way I talk. Why do you do that?
Because he lets me.
Oh, well, why do you let her?
When I own it, it doesn't make me feel so bad.
Did you just call me Lucas?
I've always known your name. These people all have something to say.
Well, you only know that because they went ahead and said it. Thank you, Maya.
No problem, Bucky McBoing Boing.
I liked your song, ma'am.
I liked yours.